You'll sit now.
Yeah, fire it up.
You really must avoid taking those wrong turns. A little taste, so at the end you understand what you're interfering with. Give my regards to Talos.
Blood. You said Rocker was covered in it.
Rocker had more meat in him than this one.
Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die?
Your kid has no mercy. His end will come. It will be slow. And it will be painful. Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
If he found us, it means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, what about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Let them drink a little more, then dose them with more. Don't do bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Prague?
I need to meet with those Dvalin beings. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They will want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. The Dvalin won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Pykus last night. Date and time.
time for you, friend.
Chicane, come in. How long have I been out? Alex, it's me. I need help.
Finally! Been trying to raise you ever since you blew off the bank. Where the hell are you?
The Swiss Alps. Research facility called GARM. Walked into an ambush. I can't raise TF-29's pilot.
The Swiss Alps? Fuck, man. It's gonna take time to scrounge up a VTOL. What happened?
They were waiting for me when I got here. Marchenko and the gold mask mercs from Dubai.
Jesus. You gotta get out of there. Look, stay low. Find an exit and... Well, I'll get back to you when I've got a plan.
And I'll keep trying to raise my pilot. These guys think I'm dead, Alex. Maybe I can take advantage of that. Have a peek around. Moving the crane.
Yeah, I can see that. Why?
Because the last person to use this didn't follow proper safety precautions. You almost had a ton of ice fall on someone's head.
Shit! Is it safe now?
Yeah, should be fine. I just finished testing everything when you started shouting at me.
Okay, well, thanks!
Don't mention it. Thank you.
Thank you. transport you on.
Yes?
This facility has to close.
I feel the need to move.
Man down. Over. Copy. Secure Vector.
Asset still free. Copy.
Vector is tag free. Proceed from that. Get the tag on target. Copy. Switch to next Vector. Oh.
reports east side all clear. Perimeter detail reports north side, all clear.
Can't wait to torch this place.
Check it on my next pass, over. Thank you.
I'll be glad to get out of this frozen hell.
For the mission's been posted. Sergey.
Perimeter detail reports north side, all clear.
I can feel the anticipation coming off.
Hang on.
Cousin's been cut from the mission. His eye shorted on him yesterday.
Thank you.
Attention all personnel. Site burn will commence in 1 hour. The detail report, south side, all clear. Cargo 2 is loaded and awaiting secure. Slavensky, report to Cargo 4 for inspection.
What the world will look like the day after our operation.
Whatever. love the way the police and politicians keep talking tough.
Attention all personnel. The clubhouse is closed. We are clearing the site. Transports are en route.
Those know where we're going. That would be nice.
Attention, T-minus 60 minutes to full evac.
Know where we're going. That would be nice.
Roland Gala, report to the shooting range immediately.
Whoever controls the biological weapons holds the world in his fist.
Perimeter detail reports west side all clear. Detail reports east side all clear.
Chicane, come in. God damn it, Chicane, where are you?
Jensen! You're alive! Shit! I've been trying to get a hold of you for hours, getting nothing but dead air. Listen, I found a place to set down. I'm coming in after you.
Don't bother, I'm coming to you. Alex, I don't need that ride. I found my pilot.
That's a relief. Let me know when you're back in Prague.
Copy that.
Ready to get the hell out of here.